India is known to be a secular land, but time and again, people have faced discrimination on the basis of caste and religion. Popular Bollywood singer Shahid Mallya has claimed to have faced discrimination for belonging to a certain religion. Shahid Mallya is known for delivering super hit and melodious songs like Ek Kudi, Rabba Main Toh Mar Gaya Oye, and Do Dhari Talwar. Recently, he took to his social media account and posted a selfie from Mumbai Airport. He wrote on his image, "Security, I think my attire and my name does allow them to check me multiple times at Mumbai Airport. What do you say, guys? Is it justified?" In the caption, he wrote, "I love my India," and tagged Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Shahid Mallya debuted in Bollywood with the song Gurbani from the film Yamla Pagla Diwana. He rose to fame with Rabba Main Toh Mar Gaya Oye and Ek Toh Hi Tu for Pankaj Kapoor's directorial debut Mausam. Earlier, during an interview with us, Shahid had opened about his struggles in Mumbai and also spoke about nepotism. He had said, "People who come from small towns face all kinds of problems. Firstly, they don't know the streets to studios and production houses. And then, one has to mingle into the language, food and environment of the city. When people see you talking in your language like Punjabi or Rajasthani, people take you lightly and don't think you worthy enough to give an opportunity.